Hi guys, Christian here from Corsini Acoustic Solutions. In today's video, I'm going to answer some of the questions that I'm oftentimes asked by clients. For example, if sound absorbers are really effective in reducing sound reflections, hence decreasing the reverberation time within the room that a client is treating. So today we are going to run a general acoustic test, and hopefully I can answer some of those questions. But without any further ado, let's get to it. For today's acoustic test, we are going to use a sound generator outputting pink noise through our audio monitor. And we are going to use a reference microphone to capture the acoustic behavior of the room. And we are going to analyze the data through some acoustic tools from Studio 6 Digital. We're going to use an RTA real-time analyzer, an FFT fast Fourier transform, and we're also going to use a gated RT60 to analyze the reverberate time in the room. Now that we have saved all the data from the sound test without the absorbers, we are going to place the absorbers here on the wall, and we're gonna repeat the test, and then we're going to compare both results. That's it for today, guys. If you have any further questions, you can contact us via email. I will leave the link in the description to our website, or you can leave your questions in the description below. Thank you for watching us, and see you next time. Ciao!